The remote assistant can be used to provide status updates for your sound processor. Press the Cochlear button to see the sound processor status screen. This screen will indicate if everything is working properly. If an alert is present, you can access troubleshooting information by pressing the lower left soft key. Press the Cochlear button again to see the processor battery and input audio levels.